My name is Anthony Heller. I'm the Central Region Director for Revizto. We're here at the McCarthy BJC project in St. Louis. It's been a project that's been ongoing for 3 years, got a few more years to go, and we're here to see how Revizto has impacted the job site and talk to some people who use it on a daily basis.
This project has a number of different components between the main hospital tower, the renovation of south entry, extensive site work that is connecting the new building to existing conditions. And then of course, there's plans for future expansion.
We worked all the way through the design using Revizto as we went to catalog any issues that we were seeing, either constructability or VE ideas or whatever that came up as we were going through it, life safety concerns, owner recommendations or requests. And so within the tower, we have 7 floors of acute care, 2 floors of ICU, 4 floors of diagnostic and imaging, a new kitchen and surgery, and then 3 mechanical floors. It's been great for the team in terms of issue tracking. With such a large project, and we have a lot of systems in here.
The reason why we selected Revizto was to put the best tool in the hands of our field teams. And ultimately, we knew that if our field teams were successful, anybody could be successful.
We would negotiate space, like who was gonna be high, who was gonna be in the middle, who's gonna be low. And it was never that clean. So we wasted a lot of time out in the field negotiating who followed these really rough guidelines for construction out in the field. So I think I would go with there's the single biggest benefit for Revizto is being able to coordinate the work in advance and hold people to those commitments as you're building out the work.
I've been doing this for 39 years. And as my time has progressed, this Revizto model has really greatly helped me in the field. I'm not the most techno-savvy guy with computers, but this model makes it very easy for me to navigate, to pull information up at my fingertips. And on this job particularly, because it is a multi-story building, there's I have crews on 4 or 5 different floors at one time, so I can switch floors at any given time, pulling up information 2D, 3D in real time. There's many things that are unforeseen, things, mistakes that happen. And as it's being brought to light, we can have those changed on the fly, having it right there, not wait days or weeks for information, but yet down to hours. I can have that information, put out there, change, put right back in the model, we can go right back to work.
Just seeing the adaptation of the technology and how it's transforming out in the field and the mindset shift has been amazing.
Revizto has really impacted our ability to coordinate our enclosure scope with the structure. So our tower is a cast in place structure. So there's a lot of dimensional clarifications we have to go through in coordination in terms of edge of slab locations or where columns are located or embeds for the curtain wall system. So having the Revizto model being able to update, very rapidly after updates are being made by our trade partners or our own self-performed VDC managers who are doing the modeling, has been really helpful to make sure that we get all that concrete put in the right locations to support the enclosure systems that are going over the top of it, much later on in the project.
So on this project, Revizto has been a great tool to allow us to coordinate all of our corridors, where all of our conduit goes, which since it's been so accurate, what we've also been able to do is prefab a lot of our conduit racks. Allows us to build it all off-site, bring it out here, and install it exactly where it needs to go with accuracy. And without Revizto being that tool, we probably wouldn't be able to prefab as much as we could.
Revizto is actually a really nice glue because it solves a problem that we uncovered throughout a number of years of doing work in the field, which is having an easy tool that has high fidelity, that has access to contextual information, that just works every single day.
On this project, I'm handling coordination efforts on a renovation portion of the project. We use it in all of our coordination meetings for the MEP trades. We're also hosting a lot of scan data in that same model so that is shared with my team at large, which has been completely a game changer for me. It's something I can clash against in my model and also create stamps and issues real time in my meetings and get those shared with the team. My team also works offline outside of the meetings, which is great. They'll make stamps and issues for each other, which is fantastic. It kind of saves me a little work, but it also proves the platform and how easy it is to use.
on projects like BJC Campus Renewal are using tools like Revizto to get all the stakeholders involved in a high trust, high collaboration environment from top down and bottom up.